GPS doesn't work in deep space. So, how do spacecraft land on the moon? Landing on the moon safely and accurately requires advanced algorithms and lasers for navigation. NASA engineers are perfecting a suite of new entry, descent, and landing technologies to help deliver science instruments and astronauts to the moon. So, how does it work? As a spacecraft prepares to land, it ignites the engine and begins a powered descent toward the surface. Then, part of the lunar landing technology suite takes photos of the surface and compares them to preloaded maps previously captured by satellites orbiting the moon. When the lander is about 3 to 4 miles from the surface, a sensor system powers on a laser that splits into 3 beams that reflect off the surface of the moon. During the final portion of descent, the lander rotates to a vertical orientation in preparation for landing. This is when the system begins to look for hazards like deep craters and big rocks to identify the safest landing spot. This technology will enable a spacecraft to target landing sites that weren't possible during the Apollo missions, such as regions nearby boulders and shadowed craters. These new technologies could be used to land the first woman and the next man on the moon by 2024 as part of NASA's Artemis program, and later to land on Mars.